Gentlemen, I want to thank you all for coming here on such short notice. As you know, we are here today to discuss the declining quality of professional sports. As you can see, the overall quality of the games has dropped considerably over the last three generations. After 3 years and millions of dollars of research, we now know the source of the problem. Black athletes. Their superior genes are being diluted because they are breeding with non-black women.
Damn it, I knew no good would come of all that mess.
By the balls of Wilt Chamberlain, so did I.
By my calculations, if black men don't start mating with some sisters, lickety-split, professional sports as we know it will be dead by the year 2025. The athletic shoe industry will crumble.
No!
Urban retail fashion will plummet.
Nine!
And professional hair braiders will be unemployed.
Hair braiders? Spreewell is my top owner.
How will Allen Iverson stay edgy?
We gotta act fast, man.
Damn straight. But we can't do it alone. This job is too important for anyone else to handle. We have to do it ourselves. Gentlemen, are you with me?
Hell yeah.
When the game was in need, they took action to save our national pastimes.
Yo, there you are. I've been looking for you. I am telling you, sisters is where it's at.
Why would you want the White Devil's woman anyway, huh?